Bella. Awesome. What now?
No, no, no. Go. I wait for Ella.
I wait for Ella.
I said I have to go and buy me food, so I want to.
Mama flourish, right? That's the same thing that brought me here. I'm hungry. Don't try it.
This food is not for you.
It's not the one you are doing before. Don't try it. This food is not for you. It's not for anybody. It's for only you and Ella. We just share it small, small. So don't just put your eyes at this food.
Papa, don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. I will not eat from that food. For what? We have been together for a very long time. What are we doing for?
I'm so empty.
I will pay your money. Is it not your money you give me?
Pity.
I will pay your
girl. Pity too.
Wait, Oga! Your money is controlled! Your money make up, make power here! What the cost of controlling the food? What the cost are you controlling the food? I said, your money make up for you! Huh? What the cost are you controlling the food? Are you part of this family? Fed the person first! Personally, you want to talk! Your money make up for you, Oga! No, leave the food!
Calm down. Are you part of this family?
Oh, shit!
Are you part of my family? Yeah, yeah. Oga, okay. If because of food, you're not part of my family. What type of relationship? I break up. I break the relationship.
It's food though.
Ella, bring the food for me.
What's this?
You know what?
He shot you!
I'm not even hungry, sir. People are supposed to do that shit.
Daddy, you said I should go and buy food for Mama Glory Shop. Uh-huh. And you did not give me money.
You'll be mumu.
She said that she will not give me food until you give me the 15,000 naira for all the credit I'll be buying since. And remember what you told me before I go to her shop.
Make sure you come with something inside the school when you are coming back. Don't come empty. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, so,
whether they collect
the money,
you think they're wise? You are a mumu man.